Hello, I'm Christopher Mulhalley, Training Manager for Riga Beloit. Most X13 motors are going to be installed in the HVAC system with a belly band style mount, which means you'll be able to loosen the belly band and pull the X13 motor out. Since the X13 is built with a 48 NEMA frame and the Evergreen EM is built with a 48 NEMA frame, that means the Evergreen EM will slide right into the existing mount, tighten it up, center the blower wheel, and you're all set to go. And now it's time to install the wires from the X13 over to the Evergreen EM. So we're going to go to the X13, remove the wires, which could either be plugs or individual wires. It's really up to the OEM how they want to connect the wiring to the X13 motor. So there could be all wires, one plug and one set of wires, or two plugs. Again, entirely up to the OEM. So we're going to remove the plug and the wires from the X13 motor. What you might find very interesting about the X13 and the Evergreen EM is that they have the exact same plug connections. Not just the same terminals, but the exact same plug connections, which means we will be able to take the plugs or individual wires out of the X13 motor and connect them directly into the Evergreen motor. So the first time the motor turns on, whether it's a heat call, fan call, or cool call, the motor is going to turn on and run about 10 to 15 seconds in the clockwise rotation. Now that may not be the rotation you need it, and you'll notice that the motor is running fairly slow. It'll run for 10 to 15 seconds in this direction, then it'll slow down and stop, which is going to make you wonder what the motor's doing. Then it's going to turn on and run counterclockwise for 10 to 15 seconds. What the motor is doing is it's running the blower wheel in both directions at about 300 RPMs, and it's measuring basically current. And it's determining which direction of operating the wheel takes the most current or most power to run the blower wheel. And then it's going to make the assumption that that is the direction the blower wheel needs to go.